Shakila, I think I first had a chance to visit the Islamic Center of Greater Cincinnati. When I came to visit, as part of a Leadership Cincinnati class, and I think we met at that time and then had a chance to cross paths many times ever since, and I admire you and your family so greatly. I'd like to begin by saying that so much of your work at the Islamic Center, and we'll begin by getting to know each other's institutions, is built on community engagement. That is a faith-driven organization, but is really built on the idea that faith leads us to community engagement and leads us to know one another better. That means reaching outside of the Islamic Center's immediate community. So can you talk to us about examples or lessons? We're in a moment where listening is a key word. That what that listening has led you to from the Islamic Center and in your own life.
Absolutely. And it's an honor to be here, and it's always wonderful to see you and the great work that you and the team are doing here. As I look at the outreach and engagement, I mean, yes, it's a faith-based organization. It's made up of unique and individual families that are all very diverse, and collectively we're part of the community as a whole. And so in reaching out to the external community, I think it begins with learning about the other. It begins with acknowledging that, you know, none of our communities are monoliths. And it's really important that, you know, we hear what it is that they want to be known about them, what it is that they feel are their needs in order for you to be able to properly and effectively and holistically engage with them. And so, you know, I say, let them come. Let them come in the way that they want to come, to be who they are. I always say there's no bad question. There's always an opportunity to grow and learn, and that, you know, the more different we are, the more it is we have an opportunity to listen and to learn and to grow. And so I think, you know, it's enriched myself and my work far more
that it's beautifully said, and I could take many of those words and reiterate what we hope one might say about it in many cases. I would also say that we got a chance to break bread together, both in your home and at the Islamic Center, and that I always admire that sense of sort of unification.